1770, Captain Cook discovered Australia. 60 years later, the city of Sydney, capital of New South Wales, had grown on the edge of 3 million square miles of unknown land. The colony exported raw material. It imported material even more raw. Prisoners, many of them unjustly convicted, who were to be shaped into the pioneers of a great dominion.